telling your mind it is safe to be here now. And don't forget to breathe. And so our goal here is to experience the open mind and the quiet mind, which is the mind we share. And so we ask our loving right minds, what is an open mind and what is the quiet mind? And then we breathe in the answer. What is the open mind? Is the quiet mind. And I want you to see if you can imagine your awareness awakening to a universe within. Just a moment, can you experience yourself as not a body? If you are not a body, what are you? Ask yourself that. If I'm not a body, what am I? If I'm not a body, who am I? And let yourself teach you the answer. What does it feel like to have an open mind? Just for a few moments more, just enjoy that feeling of openness, that feeling of letting go in your body, that sensation of quietness in your mind. Know that this is the feeling of healing. The condition for inspiration. This is the soil of joy. Begin to bring your awareness back to the body, back to your room. Just yawn and stretch and take a breath. Yum. Very nice.